I do respect the clown, but I must insist you hand over your recipe before I'm forced to go medieval on your head. No! Infestoids, off with his...
Not so fast, Merlame.
So it's a duel you want, huh? Guess I'll just have to dress the part.
Ew, how are you doing that?
The king's special recipe was the only medium with a perfect viscosity to create thousands of ever-replicating infestoids. My infestoids can mold into any shape I command. With them, I'll crack into every lock safe on the planet. Gold, money, jewels, mine for the taking.
Pancake pests help you with that.
You still don't get it, do you, Tennyson? As long as Sydney keeps fueling my mischief maker with pancake mix, no matter how many times you cut me down, more infestoids will take their place, making me unstoppable. Do you see it now? An endless supply of pancakes means an endless supply of power.
Not if we cut off your supply. Grandpa, the tube! Get the tube! Grandpa! Cut it, the ding-dang-it tube!
The tube? Oh! Ah, it's Bodkins. That Bartlett is cheating. You've been detuned. Shame.
Wow. Infestoids are slowing down. Sydney?
We've cut you off.
I see. Then I guess it's time to get cooking.
Looks like the executioner is having some trouble.
If he doesn't keep eating, he will be disqualified from the competition.
I'd say King Brunch will have his life disqualified if that pancake wizard gets him.
It's over, Maurice.
Ha! Sorry. No more time for swashbuckling.
Good. Because I'm not here to swashbuckle. I'm here to kickbuckle.
Whoa! Impressive.
You going to come quietly?
Never! Take that! Not another step, Tennyson! Not unless you want poor King Brunch here to lose his head.
Do what he says, please!
Fine, Maurice. There.
That's right! I'm the king now!
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?